If you got a question, we're going to just make our way to whoever, and it'll be like musical chairs. We'll just stop the music, and it'll be over.
So in high school or middle school, just raise your hand.
Right? Okay, we got one right up here, up front.
Hey, I'm LV, Oscat Radio, Vallejo. Since your roots are in the Bay Area, I respect you greatly for keeping it real and not being afraid to grow big. And as you continue to grow big, how do you plan to incorporate the 215 compassion vibe into your business?
So we've been talking about, you know, I came up in the medical business, in the dispensaries, medical dispensaries first, and we used to have compassion programs. And unfortunately, they don't allow you to give away free cannabis anymore. But we're trying to figure out a program where, so now they have this thing where you display all your herb, and we have hundreds of herb on display at a time. And we're trying to figure out a way that when you dispose of it, they make you just throw it away. We'd rather be able to donate that to people that just either have, you know, money issues or, you know, VA, maybe someone to VA. But we definitely want to keep the compassionate side of the cannabis there for the 215. We used to give away free leaf and pre-rolls and little shake sacks, whatever we could to patients, and I think it's super important. So as soon as California opens up their ears, the state understands that compassion is needed and that we should be able to donate or give away free things, we're definitely down to explore that for sure. And they need to take the tax down too so we could do that. So yeah. The tax is fucked up.
Yeah. Yeah.